So as I traveled down the 17, I saw a little road, a little pull-off. No sign or anything. I just thought, well, let's try this. I wanted to make a little instant coffee, actually. And this is what I found. So it was time to cool down. I went down there in the river. Just sat in there, and there's some of the white rapids there. Had a nice bath. Cooled down. This is the parking area. Nobody else here. It's just one of those things. They're the best when you don't expect it. And you come across something incredible. On a hot day,